Welcome back, everybody. It's time to Lockdown Arena. And my son will be joining us today in ranked play with our Merfolk Wizard. So let's jump into it. He's going to give me the best advice he can for a three-year-old. So you going to watch us play?
Yeah.
All right. Is that a wolf?
Yeah.
All right. This is a very, very keepable land. This is excellent. We will drop Mistcloak first. And let's see what they're playing. Ooh. Okay. So we are gonna be curious, see what we get on our draw.
Yes, this is that cool.
Yeah, super cool.
Look at this card.
Yeah, that's a cool card. I think. Yeah, let's play Storm Tamer so we can start protecting things next turn. Next turn we'll be able to play Shaper's Apprentice or Mistcloak. I think we'll play Shapers. You know what we're going to do? We're going to play Mistcloak, pass the turn after the attack. We're going to hold up Trickster and have protection with our Storm Tamer. So, let's go to our island. What does this guy do? Here's your control of power. Okay. That's interesting. And go to damage. Let's get our card draw.
What is doing?
We're playing a game.
Yeah.
Alright, Exclusion Mage. That'll be nice. What was I going to do here? Ah, yes. Just Mistcloak Herald. Mistcloak, pass a turn, Trickster at end of turn, or protect something. Blue, red. This is a new deck. I've never seen this deck before. Never seen this guy get played with Izzet colors. It's very interesting. Pass to the attacks. And we're just gonna take the two. Sure, this one. Alright. We don't really need to bounce anything right now. We could Water Trap Weaver. But you know what? We're going to swing in first, see what we get on our card draw. We can hit him for a lot right now. Taking it all. Going to 9. Drawing a card. Copala. We are going to play Copala. Just in case they're playing any burn spells, we'll be able to give extra protection. And we've got Storm Tamer if necessary, but I don't think we'll need to, even if they pay the extra mana to get off a shock to destroy Mistcloak Herald. Protection with Siren. So we'll see. Yeah, do you see these pictures? Look at this guy.
Wow, look at that guy.
Yeah, he's pretty cool, huh?
Yep, let me check a bit.
This is what's recording this screen.
Yep, look at this screen big.
Look,
it's big.
Win this turn now. Two, six, eight. Okay. Well, let's, let's Water Trap Weaver. This cloak, just so we can attack in with everything. Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, we had him.
Whoa!
Fair enough. Fair enough. Good game. What do we rank up to? Where are we at in silver? I don't even know. We'll find out really quick. Tier 3. Alright. Moving on up. Guys, I hope you enjoyed another quick win here. Stay tuned tomorrow. We'll be back. Maybe with my son, maybe not. We'll see. You gonna say bye-bye?
Bye-bye.
Alright, he says bye-bye. Thanks for watching.